The water of Lake Natron in Tanzania is toxic for most animals, yet one curious breed of the lesser flamingo is thriving in its caustic shallows. The lake's high alkalinity levels are known to severely burn the skin and eyes of most animals, but not these guys. 2 million flamingos with their naturally thick-skinned legs are reproducing successfully and remain safe from predators in this unexpected sanctuary. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.